National Chocolate Cupcake Day.
Wait, today's Friday. Do you know what that means?
We get to go home and not come to school for 2 days?
No! Football game!
Oh.
Tonight's theme is Wild West, and it's at Hudson.
Be there or be square. The food drive is up and running. It runs until Monday, October 28th. Bring canned or non-perishable foods to your first period. The class with most donated items wins a free pizza party. If you do not have a first period class, you can drop off your items to either the main office, room D209, or room E109. If you have any questions regarding the drive, please reach out to Ms. Stephanson or Mrs. Haw.
Are you ready to make a difference? Then join Stan now. There will be a meeting on Wednesday, October 23rd, in the counseling conference room, and pizza will be provided.
And now here's Madden with the weather.
Good morning, North Royalton. I'm Madden, and today is October 18th, 2024. Today there will be a high of 65 and a low of 38, and it is currently 39 degrees out. Can we talk about the game last night, though? That was amazing. Anyways, have a good day, North Royalton. Back to Amaya and Nora in the studio.
Come out this Sunday to shout on Nora Nation's cheer team at Midview High School. They will be performing at 3:12 p.m. and awards will be at 5:50 p.m. Tickets for adults will be $10, and senior citizens and students it is $5.
I hope you look your best, because today it's picture retake from 9 a.m. until 12 p.m. in the community room. Please sign up for a time in the main office. Now to Hot Goss with Hot Goss.
What is the 411? What has everybody been up to? There are no rules in this house. What is the Hot Gossip?
Thanks for tuning in with Tess for the Hot Goss. First up, Omar got snap. Basketball superstar Omar Suleiman finally gets popular social media app Snapchat. A major moment for this no-ro legend who previously would communicate through Instagram DMs. An anonymous source tells us that this was his first ever picture he ever snapped. Blessed is right. Congratulations, Omar, on this huge step in your career. Next, Biggest Diva Award? We sent out a poll to students and staff to gather data who they think the best diva is. To nobody's surprise, Mr. Brady won the Biggest Diva Award, and rightfully so. He's certainly a diva, and has been since day one. Let's just hope he gives a shout-out to Beyonce for this award. Are we getting the band back together? Do you remember the band that played at the art show this past year? That's the Young Octopus Band. They are made up of NRHS students and alumni, and that's what makes them beautiful. The band formed back in January, and they were only getting older, baby. We wouldn't want a band to break up, so let's hope they stay together for many years to come. You should look forward to their next show at the end of December, where they open for country singer Carl Batman. You are guaranteed to dance all night to the best songs ever. In other news, the highly anticipated rec basketball season is right around the corner. The defeating champions have graduated, so the crown is up for grabs. Who will be victorious? Join or make your own team now before it's too late. A secret love story blossoms in the broadcasting room? Stay tuned to find out more.
That's all for today, North Royalton. Have a very good day.